You tired of glow up videos saying, smile more, drink more water? You've come to the right place if you want some unique, specific ways to glow up your mindset, your skin, and your body. The reason why I decided to do an extreme glow up is because I became really lazy in lockdown. I gained 10 kilos. I was so pale because I couldn't get enough sun. I was binge watching Netflix and I was eating takeaway from like McDonald's and Taco Bell like every other day. I was feeling like a victim. I was complaining about the world and I wasn't taking any empowering steps. So I had enough. And I thought it's time to glow up and become the best version of me. So if you're not feeling or looking like your most awesome self, then keep watching until the end for some really juicy tips. The first thing I did was gua sha 3 times a week. It's a tool made of crystal, usually rose quartz or jade. Gua sha is a Chinese technique that activates your face's different meridians, detoxes your skin, improves circulation, and it's just a great tool for anti-aging and reducing puffiness. The first step is to put oil on your face. Make sure it's a non-toxic oil that is actually good for you and nourishes your skin. I'm using Holy Elixir by Mayo Medicine, and using an anti-age oil like this will really help speed up the results than if you had used like a chemical drugstore oil, for example. I use the gua sha mainly on my forehead to lift the face and make me look more awake, and then the neck up to the shin to reduce appearance of a double chin, and the jaw to help define it more and release tension. The second thing I did was to get an eyelash perm and tint, and you can do this at home. That's what I did. There are tons of these online on Amazon, and it looks like they're using the same formula, so I don't think it matters much which one you get. This is for you if you, just like me, have very straight lashes, because what this will do is they will curve your lashes and stay like that for up to 6 weeks. It can be a bit tricky to get it right, and the instructions are usually not that clear on the packaging, but there are plenty of YouTube tutorials online on how to do this. And afterwards, I tinted my lashes. This also lasts for about 6 weeks. I recommend using black or a blue black. The next glow up habit I've been starting is to use a self tan on the face. Now, you won't know this if you've been watching my videos, because I usually wear a bronzer, but I'm actually really pale, like vampire pale. And I wanted to look good and fresh and glowy without having to wear makeup every day. I prefer actually to not wear makeup on normal days when I'm not filming. So I decided to invest in an organic self-tan for the face. So I peeled my face to remove any dead skin cells, and then I applied it all over my face and neck. And this is very important because you don't want that line, like where above the jaw it's like tanned and then below it's not. So it just gradually fades in and you won't really notice that you're wearing a self-tan. I recommend having a gradual self-tan so you can kind of stop where you want to, so before it becomes like too obvious that you're wearing a self-tan. I've experimented with how many days a week I use it, and for me, the best amount has been 3 times a week. You can't really tell that I'm wearing it, so loving this glow up hack. The next glow up hack has been using Face Food Age Well cream from Mayo Medicine. Again, I'm a minimalist, so I like to keep my stuff to a minimum, including beauty products. And what's good about this one is that you can use it for both day cream and night cream. It's a blend of 10 organic oils and essential oils, and it's just so yummy. My face feels so nourished and glowing every time I use it. I got this scent by my amazing friends at Mayo Medicine, and I'm so thankful because this is literally my favorite cream, and it works great regardless if you have more of an acne-prone skin or more prematured aging skin. I've linked to it in the description if you want to read more and buy it yourself. The next glow up hack is for the teeth. So one struggle that I have is that I have veneers, and that means that I cannot whiten my teeth at a dentist office with like the whitening gel and stuff. So I have been looking for a natural solution that can help me. And what I've found works really well is charcoal brushing. You can find charcoal powder online. So you just dip your toothbrush in it and brush for around 2 minutes, and you will immediately notice a whiter smile. I do this once a week and I found that is enough. And I've actually heard that if you do it more often, it can be a bit bad for the teeth. So stick to once a week. The next hack is for the body. So I was looking for an exercise that I could do for just 1 minute every day. You know, no matter how stressed I am, no matter what I have going on that day, I can find time for this. And it will have lots of benefits. And what I decided was to do 30 squats. And the reason for doing squats is not only to get a perky butt, but it also actually improves your digestion. It improves your posture. And it's also a safe Kegel exercise. So many benefits to doing squats. I did the squats with an 8 kilo kettlebell, but you can also do this with a water bottle or anything you have at home. And if you're just starting out with exercising, then you can just start without any weight. Next hack is for the hair. So my hair has actually been growing much faster than usual. And I attribute this to my mask, my hair mask that I've been using recently. I've shared it in my Sunday ritual. And it's so simple. You just mix coconut oil, castor oil, and amla powder. That's it. Just mix it in a little bowl and then put it in your scalp, massage it in, leave it in for 20 minutes or so, and then shampoo and condition as usual. Not only does this help grow your hair faster, but it also makes it all nice and shiny and prevents gray hairs. The next glow up hack is ecstatic dance. And this is a dance where you just dance like your body wants to. So you don't even have to dance to the rhythm of the music. You just feel like, how does my body want to dance now? And you just follow. All you need to do is just search on YouTube for ecstatic dance music. And this will help with not only burning lots of calories, but connect you to your body. I find this to be great to do after work, to detach and let go of the work and the stress. So to just reset your body. It's also good to do if you've been feeling a bit anxious and triggered, as this can get trapped in the body. But if you're shaking your body, feeling how your body wants to move, then that's a great way to release those triggers, that anger, whatever it is you're dealing with. Next hack is another hack for the lashes. And that is to use castor oil for the lashes. So you might have seen online that there's lots of lash serums that can be really expensive, over $100 per serum, it's crazy. But castor oil is super cheap and also really natural and actually good for the eyes. So if it would drop into your eyes, it wouldn't matter because it's good for your eyes. You can use a finger or a mascara brush to put it on your lashes, and then also use your finger to just massage it into your lash line. And do this every night before sleep, and you'll see a huge difference in your lashes, both in thickness and in length. The next glow up hack is more for your mind, and that is to practice gratitude every day. I do this in two steps. So first I think about a win, so something that I accomplished that day. Because many times we can feel like, oh, I haven't done enough today, like what did I do? And this can give you that boost, like, okay, I actually got something done. And then the second one is to think about something that I am grateful for about me. Every day, I have to think about something different. So I find that every time I do this, my confidence just grows and I think about things that I haven't thought about before that I like about myself. And yeah, that really helps grow your self-esteem and your self-love. Let me know if you're going to try out any of these glow up hacks. If you're doing anything to glow up, share it with the community below. Love you so much.